Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great pleasure to see you all here this evening. Before we play the next piece, I'd like to thank Adam Fry and Janet Fry for their wonderful organization and hospitality this week. Thank all the students, the delegates, young and more experienced, with whom I've worked this week. I've had a great time working with you all. Also to thank the Buffet Crampon Group, who've sponsored my trip this week. So thank you very much. This next piece is a piece of movie music taken from a movie called The Last of the Mohicans. The composer of the film was a guy called Douglas MacLean, Dougie MacLean, who's a Scotsman. In the movie, there's a beautiful ballad, which, when it's played on its own, is called The Gael. And that's the basis of this piece, a beautiful, soulful Celtic ballad. Well, I've taken it, ladies and gentlemen, and ruined it by making it into something else completely different. And with this, we say, with the impending independence of Scotland, freedom!
Freedom!
The
Thank you.